guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! At kung bago lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko, please subscribe and click the button para ma-update kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. So ngayon guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo how to update security questions in SSS Online. Hi guys! Ngayon naman guys, i-share ko po sa inyo how to update security questions in SSS Online. So, first, punta lang tayo sa Google Chrome. So, i-click lang natin tong Google Chrome. And then, i-search natin sa taas, www.sss.gov.ph/online. And then, i-click lang natin tong member. And then, dito, member login, i-type nyo lang dito, user ID ninyo at saka password ninyo. And then, pagkatapos ma-type ang user ID at password, so, i-click lang natin tong sign in. And then, i-click lang natin tong close. And then, punta tayo sa member information. So, i-click lang natin tong member information. So, i-click lang natin ulit ang member information. Then, under member information, may makikita tayo dito sa pinakaibaba, update security questions. So, i-click lang natin to update security questions. And then dito, i-type lang natin dito user ID at password natin at saka date of birth natin. Kung ma-fill up pa na lahat, so i-click lang natin tong square na maliit, I'm not a robot, para malagyan ng check. And then i-click lang natin tong submit. So dito guys, may nakalagay select security questions and provide the answer. This will help us verify your identity should you forget your password. So, may dalawang katanungan dito na dapat natin ansiran. Then, please take note, please answer with only one word, no special characters, and preferably in English. You may update one or both security questions. So, dito guys, sa first question, so, i-click lang natin tong arrow para makapag-choose tayo ng question. So, magpili tayo dito guys kung ano yung gusto nating ma-question dito. Sa akin, ito yung pipiliin ko. In what town or city was your first job? So, nakalagay na dito guys, in what town or city was your first job? So, ito yung first question ko. So, dito, answer here. So, lagayin lang natin ang answer natin dito. Then, sa second question, so, i-click lang natin ulit ang arrow para makapagpili tayo ng questions. So, sa akin, ito yung pipiliin ko. In what town or city did you meet your spouse or partner? And then, ilagay lang natin dito ang answer natin sa may box. So, ayan guys, na-answeran ko na lahat ang dalawang question. So, pagkatapos, i-click lang natin tong update. Yan lang po guys, how to update security questions in SSS Online. So hanggang dito lang tayo guys, sana nakatutulong itong video na ito. And please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. God bless!